Thank you very much, ladies and gentlemen. The title of that number has not yet been decided. It has been suggested, however, that we call it Hark, the Duke's Trumpets. We haven't decided. The purpose of these concerts is to present, of course, all of our great soloists in their solo responsibilities to the best advantage. And so we start this parade with a great trumpet player, a man who in jazz circles is considered beyond category. Clark Terry plays Harlem Airshaft in the whispering manner. Of course, we do this to prove that jazz can be played quietly and discreetly.